Here we go, starting now.
What's your pleasure?
Ooh, that is a lot of money.
I raise you $1 million. One more cherry!
Must get all lemons.
Hit me! Yes! Some entertainment! We want some entertainment! Yeah, it's getting boring!
Let's see a show!
Come on! Yeah, where's the music? Where's the stuff?
Yes, and none of that experimental noise music!
And introducing the entertainment for this evening, Princess Pootenanny, Queen Laquifa, and Miss Underpants.
Totally
alienated
and weird.
My arm is feeling an uncontrollable urge to throw this bottle. This is making me feel like Andrea Dworkin!
For this, promise not to tell. I'm gonna hit the F25 key. Get ready!
really good to be here and see a beautiful elvish commune society of fun.
Yeah!
Yeah,
What was that?
Thought of something totally awesome.
Good night, Brockton.
Hey, Sky.
What?
I just thought I had a totally awesome dream. Which is me.
How can you have a dream? We haven't gone to sleep yet.
That's not really what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about, Brockton?
But sometimes when I go to sleep, I have these I think more deeply about things.
Like what?
You know?
Like what?
Oh, just my direction.
Downward?
No, not necessarily. You know what I really think would be good? I think I'm going to try to really make it this year. I really want to try to make it. You know? Sort of a rock star, basically. Just think of it, though. The lights go dim. The spotlight's on me. A sea of an ocean of hands. Cheering. More, more. Everybody came to see the magical bird strutting my stuff right on down the stage. You know, with like, I have got my six strings strapped on me.
Let me tell you what your chances are. Really.
Yes.
There's a great chance, actually, now that you mention it.
Yes.
Of you.
I agree.
Playing your music for a crowd.
Right, that type of thing.
And then them beating you to death after they stopped laughing at you.
Whoa.
Which is what I'm gonna do if you don't let me get some sleep.
Now, come on. You know, I mean, Barkley's pretty good, but he's not all that.
Now you're comparing yourself to Barkley.
He's kind of a showman, but he hasn't really got the technical skills. You know what I mean?
If Barkley wasn't so lame, I would think you were having delusions of grandeur.
That's funny. I'm gonna remember that.
You're so bad at succeeding that you can't even succeed at failure.
Well, that's just it. I can't fail. That's what I'm saying. I think we are seeing eye to eye here. Because I don't think that I can fail. This is the year for me. This is the year for me, right now.
Let me ask you this. Are you planning on doing this tonight, or can we get some sleep?
I'm definitely going to be thinking more about this. It's nothing that's going away.
Can you think a little quieter, maybe?
I think you're jealous. Envy. The coldest road. Envy.
Thank you.
scared you, right?
I hate snake-oily fries.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. That looks very much like a cock. If this was nationals, I would expect everyone to be a little better than me.
Thank you. Thank you. point for this evening. I mean, it's no surprise. It's not a cloud in the sky, so no precipitation.